Life of a plant. Most of the plants grow from the seeds. A seed has a baby plant inside. When it is sowed into the soil, it receives nutrients from the soil. And then it slowly comes out of the land. The tender plant receives sunlight, air, and water to grow. The seeds are of different shapes and sizes.